Hello guys, welcome to the number one channel that gives you the best in entertainment news, Kekeleton 7. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you click that subscribe button, turn on the notification bell so that you get notified first whenever there's a new video uploaded. So Ghanaian rapper Medikal is trending on social media. Yesterday he released a new song titled The Quarantine Flow. A lot of fans are reacting to the song. That's because of a couple of things that he has addressed in it. He talks about the beef that's going on between Sarkodie and Shatawale, and he's defending Shatawale, saying most Ghanaians are hypocrites and that's why they don't want to accept what Shatawale is saying. He also goes on to call himself the Lord of Ghana rap. So basically what he's trying to say is that he's untouchable and that there's no other rapper in Ghana that is better than him. So don't compare him to Sarkodie, Manifest, EL, JB. No, he's basically the best. And this is the part that has got a lot of people talking on social media. That is the warning that he has sent to his ex-girlfriend, Sister Debbie. And we all know that Sister Debbie actually came out with a song titled Sweet X, wishing Medikal and Fela McAfee a happy marriage. And he has been talking about Medikal for some time now. Now Medikal says he's married and so he doesn't want Sister Debbie to be mentioning his name. So he's sending a very strong warning to her to avoid mentioning his name. He says he's now a responsible man and so he would like it very much if all his exes keep his name out of their mouths. So that is what Medikal had to say on the Quarantine Flow song. He also went on to make a couple of shout out to his fans and other artists, and you know you should check out the song yourself. Go to gh360songs.com, get a song, and make sure you subscribe to the channel for more news updates.